Alright, so Ninjabread Man. So, the Wiimote stuff is not as bad as it looks, actually, like, as far as pointing, it's just... So...
Yeah.
There's no music.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, now there is.
There it is! Oh, okay, I might have to adjust that.
Yeah, you might want to do that.
Only problem is...
What?
That's me.
I'm streaming. Somebody thought my account was hacked because I kept sending these.
Well, shit.
Damn it. Well, whatever.
Well, there's probably an acceptable level. Yeah, but I'll say 40%. So, someone correct me if that's not... If that sounds like total shit.
If it sounds like garbage, one person. They thought it was hacked because they thought it read Tasha, not... No. A bad game. Okay, so maybe somebody else will come in. Alright, so, anyway, let's just finish the game. Oh, wow. Oh.
Well, I am not surprised that it was very hard to make.
Yeah.
Or it was very hard to get this done.
That's not looking at controls. Let's just see how bad. All right, let's play the game. Training Dojo. Ooh, that hurts. I feel like this game is gonna be like
shit.
Like it's not only gonna be good, but it's also gonna be like we're gonna really get to know what it's like to be made out of ninja bread.
Okay. I'll press the A button to continue.
So you don't insta-die when you get loaded in? Oh wow, look at all the things that are happening. Press the A button to continue. Okay! Oh! Wow, he just goes. He's like Sonic. This is like a Sonic game, actually, because he just won't... Like, you go a little, and then you, like... You have very little control over that.
Oh, shit.
You jump. Oh! I have to swing the Wiimote to hit things. That's gonna be bad. Z's jump! Why would you make the jump button on the nunchuck? Oh, you talk to him and he just tells you that. Can I kill him? And man, the Wiimote totally makes, like, swipe noises.
Amazing.
Like, really bad ones.
Truly
Oh,
amazing.
Crap, I wasted something. Oh no! I aim! With the Wiimote, why? Why did you put this in?
Well, that's how a lot of games are, aren't they?
Well, not in a third person, like, thing ever. Like, they'd never do this. Like, no, I've played very few Wii games where they'll be like, oh, you're third person? Here's a reticle.
So how do you jump?
Z.
Z? Okay.
Can't go in there. Well, they just told me how to play the game, I just gotta... They said do this. And be a ninja bread man.
There you go.
I
like all the locked worlds. Just have a big old fucking force field in the front.
Yeah, it's just... Oh, there it is. There's where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah.
Oh, what? What is that? Why would you have Far Cry Vengeance jumping? Why would you do that? So if I shake the nunchuck, you jump. That's awful.
So it wasn't Z?
Z does it too, which is a good choice.
Oh, okay.
But let me do that also. Because that would have been... They just told me to do that over there.
Okay.
Okay.
At least they
realized
they knew.
That. Oh, well. This game is very nothing. Okay. My clan. I have to pick up the crumbs of my clan. Fuck.
It's really not as easy as it would appear, because he just launches when you go, when you hit the button, so... Okay. Wow, this is like platforming that would be simple in like any Mario game, but it's like...
Yeah.
It's like, I'm kind of like, my heart skips a beat whenever I make a jump, because I think I won't make it and have to fall back down there. Oh, okay. This thing.
God, my asthma's kicking my ass. Miasma.
Miasma.
Is what I'm saying. Not my breathing disorder, but my,
But...
The like, mist from,
yeah, the,
like, the demons.
The poison evil mist. So, like, the point of that was to get a scroll that just opens up a dumb gate way over there. Why?
So it looks like it's just getting from A to B to C to D?
Yeah, probably. Unless they're gonna give me, like, some weird, like, stupid mini-games. Like a shooting mini-game. So, like, have you ever played the game iNinja on the PS2?
No.
It's actually pretty decent. It's pretty good.
Oh, cool.
I remember when this game came out, I thought it was made by those guys. Because the name was kind of funny, and I was like, that game's probably pretty good. Never bought it. I didn't care. Oh, it just doesn't work now. Okay, now it does! You guys can see me, I was doing it.
So what was, like, the story with this game? Like,
so, like, took a template for a game. Like, they made this game.
Okay.
Then they made, like, five or three other games with the same template. All of them are, the same enemies, same sound effects. Like...
That guy wasn't doing anything to you.
And, like, the worst... Like, the... Yeah, he wasn't... It looks like it's made of wicker. Is it supposed to be food? Like...
Well, yeah. I mean, they're cupcakes.
Oh. Because, like, the top of it looks like it's made out of, like, fucking wicker basket. Like,
yeah.
What's that about? Does not look like food. It's like the worst cupcake. Which they're probably, like, just reused designs from the other games. Because I don't know which one actually came for... What the hell is the point of coming over here? There's nothing over here. I killed...
Well, there's still one more thing you haven't killed.
Oh, yeah.
You're in kill every ninja.
I have to kill every Ninjabread man. Oh, I have to go this way. It's the arrow's pointing that way.
Yeah. That thing that Sega won't let anyone else do ever.
Yeah, the really useful thing. God. Companies get, like, so petty over nothing.
Yeah.
You cannot make a sequel, like, remake Metroid 2 to a playable version of Metroid 2. It's like, why? Why won't you do it? Shut up, that's why.
I want to remake Pokemon. No. Well, will you do it? No.
No one will get this thing that will get us lots of money and bring joy to people.
Yeah.
Or, like, every single thing Konami ever did.
Yeah. That still upsets me. It's only
No!
Oh, no!
Oh, this is really bad.
So, wait.
Kinda locks on. I'm getting a lot of messages from people. I'm gonna check and see if they... Oh my god! I'm, like, dead on! You can see it! You can freaking see it! It's right there! Alright. I don't know if I have, like, Parkinson's. There you go. Hold on. I wanna check and see who's sending the message real quick.
How do I bring it out?
You hit the B button, the B trigger on this one, on the Wiimote.
Oh. Then I release when I want to shoot?
Yes.
Video come on. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's our... Ooh. Yeah, this is a mess.
Yeah. Yeah,
I got my hands on the controls for the first time, and woo.
I think people
are... Is there a, like, quick reorient camera button? No.
No.
It's So is this the first world, or what?
I don't know.
Is this where I want to go?
I don't know if any of those people are going to get in the
chat. Okay, cool.
I got a thumbs up. What have you done? My phone's too glitchy or I'd watch. And one person just says, bees!
Well, I beat it.
Oh. Okay.
So I guess we're moving on.
Oh, it ruined your phone. Watch it on a computer. Computer. I just like the responses after I said that. People are just like, what have you done?
A lot of people are like, oh, I can't. My grandpa just died.
Oh, yeah. It's like, I think, like, since, you know, whatever, like, one guy we're doing this video for, it does that.
Oh, I can go down, too.
Yeah, it really is unresponsive, of course. One of my favorite things, about when you... Okay. Do you want me to try
it? No, I just gotta be a little more subdued with it.
It really doesn't matter, it just kind of does it whenever, though. Hey, try the A button, see if that does the same thing as pulling the sword out.
No.
No, it doesn't, damn. But...
What does the A button even do?
It does nothing. Hit the A button to do nothing. Z is to jump.
Yep.
So, yeah, for some
fun. Oh my god!
But,
is there, like, an advanced, like, ninja attack I can do?
No. Are you kidding me? And this is as advanced as you can get with a video game.
I gotta get a little bit of a running jump here.
Yes!
That was an accomplishment, believe me.
But my favorite thing ever, like, as far as, like, when, like, I tell my friends that, like, do, like, this Let's Play channel and shit, and we do this stuff, and there's like, yeah, he's like, we've been doing it for, like, 4 years, like, where you been? And there's like, oh, I didn't know that! It's like, yeah, I post stuff every day, what? Almost. whenever, like, things would upload. And, like,
What?
My favorite excuse ever for somebody not wanting to watch us, like, be dumb on the internet was, somebody said, I need to catch up and start from the beginning.
Yeah, yeah.
And I said, what? This isn't like Game of Thrones, you freaking idiot.
Like, what did I just do? And I just got hurt by something?
Yeah, it was, you. You hurt yourself. In confusion.
Okay. Oh, that's a checkpoint.
They also just have, died. Like, two Ninjabread cookies. You're just getting there, just cookies.
Yeah.
You guys can see that.
Okay.
Look at that shit. Look at that. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. What is that future shit? This is completely clashes. That is from a different game. That is definitely from a different game.
Yeah, for
Hang
sure.
Hang on, let me check something, because, like, now I'm curious about Ninjabread Man. Hold on a sec. And then one of these people just said, you're not my real dad, trying to get them to I'm just going to say, yes, I am.
Okay, so... Whoa!
Ninja
Jesus
Bread
Christ!
Hold on a sec, Ninja Bread Man. We
just another tesseract I gotta grab real quick.
A tesseract? Gotta get all the infinity stones. I hope they do something cool.
Yeah, cool.
That's like the scariest thing about those movies is like, is that gonna suck when they get to that? Because like, they keep like telling you almost nothing. Like you just like, you just sometimes see Thanos, sometimes you see an infinity stone. It's like,
I gotta power up this grid.
This game got a 1.5 out of 10.
Woo!
20% on Metacritic, 20% on GameFAQs.
Okay, this is where I've been.
What other... No, don't do that.
Whoa!
Gingerbread Man. Other...
Oh! They got projectiles. Okay, that's what's hitting me.
Assets. Is Can my bomb talk about it? Because I'm really...
Oh, curious. No. A
bee!
You're going to die. That's a bee, dude. Ooh, he just blew up into sex energy.
He turned into, what was it in Honey Pop?
Oh,
he turned
that
into
was
affection.
Sex energy?
He turned into affection.
Yeah, affection. Yeah, like, I remember that, yeah, like, affection meter, and, like, you had to, like, collect the, like, gross, like, crap, like, the women would throw at you from their bodies whenever you did the puzzles right.
Oh, that's a bomb. Okay, don't walk into that.
That was clearly telegraphed as a bomb. You just weren't looking.
Yeah. I sure do need a life. And also, you know, I want
to... Yeah, one up, yeah. You said that so sad, like... Like, Earl's Damn. Old-fashioned popcorn was giving you a note to say that.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Yep.
This is bad. And I'm not having fun.
Let me try it.
And I'm not enjoying myself.
All right, let's do this.
I hate it. I hate it.
I'm used to playing janky games, dog. I can do it.
I play janky games for the... Like, I only play them for the show. I don't do this for fun.
I've played janky games for fun before.
I have, before. But then I had a platform to do it, and I'm like, nope, never again will I play janky games.
Yep.
Like, on my own time.
Pretty much. Ooh, I don't know where I'm supposed to go at all.
Now I got that Hooli platform.
Hooli platform?
Oh, yep, there's a Tesseract.
Just die! I'm totally hitting you! No!
Oi!
Oi! That's from a different game. Like, mate, all this shit is... Just get on a damn sandwich.
Stop following my car.
Oi! I'm the Ninjabread man! Fuck! God damn it. Fuck! Like, that jump made me really mad. Just get on it, please. Oh, thank you. Alright. Alright, we're gonna unlock Thanos.
No, I feel like you're half done.
I feel like I should have brought my PS4 over and we just played Ratchet and Clank instead.
No, this was what someone requested.
Oh, right.
Someone
right.
asked
Ooh,
us.
Ooh, almost.
Said it was too late, but if you guys could play Ninja Bread Man for Christmas, that would be awesome. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, we're doing it right now. Oh, there's one.
I mean, once this is dead, though, we'll play something else.
Yeah.
Like, once we've played enough of it to where
no!
we're like...
Yeah, no! No!
Oh, fuck. You have to get that other Tesseract again.
Fuck my greasy, greasy diarrhea shoe. Do it.
This was not a question.
They should have given this, they should have used old, like, quotes from, like, The Rock for this. So we could just call all the enemies candy-ass,
yeah.
jabronis.
Candy-ass!
You got a candy-ass! What? Oh. Yes, that I wanted that to happen.
I really wanted that to happen?
I can't turn the camera up at all. I hate this so much. I hate this.
Oh, you can, actually.
What?
If you press down.
Oh!
It centers it.
That's very useful. That is required.
I thought I said that.
Oh, you must have, and I just, like, I was doing something else.
I might have kept it to myself thinking I had said it.
Yeah. No, it's not up here. Where was it that we saw when it was...
Oh, in that place that looks any different than that place?
Yes.
Because I can't tell one place from another here.
Okay, that's good. No. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay. Let's leave this place.
Yeah.
And let's go through this one.
Like, if you see...
Don't get stuck on the thing, you stupid! Okay, cool. Alright.
Okay, that's a checkpoint. Oh, no, we've been here.
Okay, cool. Alright, why do they even have checkpoints?
Oh, I don't think I went this way.
Oh, there it is. No, don't do damage. I don't need damage today.
Well, thanks to the hardworking team that made this.
Oh, yeah, thank you for the hard work!
Yeah, like, you saw him slipping, though.
He was just like, oh, you worked so hard to get up here. Wouldn't it be so unfortunate if I were to slip off?
Just slip off my stupid chocolate nub feet. There you go. I got up on this thing. I'm on here, up here now. Now what do I... Oh, there's one. I'm on the cake.
Oh, shit.
Okay, cool.
Two of them are in here. That's great.
All right. Sweet. No. Don't let me
No! No!
I feel like I'm playing a constant game where the floor is lava. Because when you're on the ground, the things will get you.
It sucks when you're on the ground. No, I totally know.
Because to correct your turns is so bad. Like, they just took controls from, like, a game that has, like, corridors you run down, like Sonic or something, and was just like, yeah, put those controls in, like, an open world thing, where it's just like, you just can't turn, like, it's for shit. Okay, there's one. Oh, the arrow's helping me out, okay. Okay, thank you, arrow. That way, okay, so let's go that way. Let's avoid the cupcakes.
Oh, there's one up there.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, there we go. Oh, jeez. I literally love the Mr. Harrison, like, OGs when he's, like, running for president.
Yeah.
He's, like, trying not to become president. There you go. I thought I was going to fall off and, like, not collide with it. Oh! Can I cheese this? Hold on, let me see if I can... Let me see if I can just... No, don't get by those. Don't get by those. Okay.
Well, you could probably just... do the platforming here and it'll be fine.
Yeah, I guess I gotta get over to the other room.
Wait, I thought it was
the other way. It is, but I don't know where the door is. Wow, it's a collision.
Oh.
Yeah,
never
mind. It's over this mountain. This mountain? No projectiles, please.
That guy explodes. Ignore that guy.
Yeah, ignore that guy. That guy hacks.
How do you know I was
there? It is. Found it. Okay. Alright.
You did have to sell a piece of your soul to watch this.
Somebody
that's
talking
just
in the
checkpoint.
Chat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so here we go. Alright. Here we go. Alright. That's a checkpoint. Okay, I'm over here now. Where is the thing? Where the fuck is it?
That wasn't where you were, though, was it?
No. What? Like, oh, it's in this room. Okay, there it is. Alright, so... Here we go. So, when do I assassinate, like, any, like, baked goods? Because I seem to be just... struggling to, like, walk and see things. That seems to be, like, the opposite of what ninjas do.
Yeah. You're, like, the least dexterous and least, like...
Like, you're the least intelligent, dexterous, and perceptive ninja in the world. Yeah. Because your body is made out of crumbling cookie crumbs. Oh, don't get by the cupcake! Oh. No! No, I can't so far, B! Okay, thank you! Okay, let's calm down. Let's calm down
for... Oh, this looks like ass.
Let's calm down for a sec, and let's tackle this. Let's tackle this. Okay. No! Okay, let's just calm down for a second. Let's just take our time. Let's just be zen for a minute. Oh, let's just eat some of Earl's old fashioned popcorn. Let's eat some of that.
If another bee comes, I swear to God,
I'm gonna. No! Okay. No, I came so far, though. Just let me have this! Just let me have this, Ninjabread Man. Please let me have this. No!
It's fine. We'll just get them all again.
Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck you and your stupid goatsy doors. I hate this.
No, it's cool. We'll just get them all again.
Why does it give you, like, 8 hearts or whatever?
I think we got it this time, though.
Yeah.
Like we know where shit is.
Well, I mean, like, it's kinda... it's not diff... Like, the object isn't hard. It's the controls are bad, and it makes it hard to do it.
Yeah.
Like, I should just go kill all the enemies, but that's gonna take forever.
Way.
And they will not... It
there
won't
are
let
way
me...
too many.
Sometimes the sword just doesn't work. It just doesn't.
Then there's that.
Yep, these things are the worst.
But, yeah, we...
It's... Okay, it's not up here. I was following the arrow. The arrow's telling me to go that way. There's clearly one right there.
Yeah.
No. Thank you. Okay.
These sound like razors. Like electric, like, shavers.
Yeah, the Gillette Quattro 4.
Yeah.
Remember the like, fake Gillette commercial that, like... Fuck you! Remember that fake Gillette commercial where, like, the fucking razor blade had, like 16 blades on it? And it, like, eventually shaved away your flesh and then bone so you could never grow hair there again, so it permanently removes the need to shave?
No, I haven't heard of that.
Oh, it was from Mad TV. It was one of my favorite sketches. It was pretty good.
Wait, also look around this room, see if there... Yeah, there's one over in the other room.
Alright. No. Okay, I can get over this cookie. Alright. Okay, get up there. Alright, and get this thing. Oh! I'm sorry, but it's fine. We got it. Okay, cool. There you go. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I'm having...
No, you're doing it up.
Lots of Christmas fun. Okay, so I got that goatsy door open.
This is something like your grandma would be like, "How are you?" Like,
that's exactly
video games,
what these were, though. Like these.
Well,
games...
guess what? I got the gift for you.
No,
it's
one of them.
I
wanted to kill him and get a health item, maybe. Cause I know he could step on them and they might die. There's nothing in here, is there?
I think we've been in here.
Yeah, we have. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave before I die. What's the purpose of this?
That might be where you start.
Yeah, I think it is, actually. Okay. No! Those things are the worst. I hate those things. I wish they just never exist.
Okay, whoa!
There's something in here. Something in here. No! I can't...
Okay, we need to find one of those checkpoints.
We do. Where are those?
Look around this room. So I'm pretty sure you've been up there.
I see nothing.
Shitty.
I have not seen a checkpoint at all.
Yeah, they seem to have disappeared from
it
the
just
last...
stopped happening. B! No, B! No! Okay.
Ooh, ooh.
Okay, that was a... These... I do not want to fuck these bees! These bees are the worst. I hope you guys could have heard somebody in the other room was yelling.
Yeah, but Anna was yelling, it's hip to fuck bees in the other room.
Alright. Alright, it didn't notice me yet. I
That's it. Right there.
No bees.
That's the checkpoint.
No bees. No bees.
We're live streaming.
No!
Nice.
No! Okay. Alright. There you go.
Checkpoint. Time extended.
Why did it scream when I got it? It was like, hey!
Oi!
Oi! You got a bloody checkpoint, mate. Would you like to register me online and get 600 Wii points for the online store? No! Don't hit me with strawberry, please. I've been here already, and I'm just getting up here because it's safer.
Yeah.
I can take a second to recapture my childhood by playing Ninjabread Man. Okay, where is it? There's one in here. There's gotta be another one up in here because it's like pointing into that corner. For some ridiculous reason. I see nothing.
Because there's that giant carousel of cookies and shit.
Yeah, I don't see it anywhere. Like,
well, it's not in this room.
Like, I don't know where... Oh, no.
Oh, your attempts to outsmart me are valiant, my friend.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you! That's cheap and bullshit.
Oh my god, such bullshit.
That's bullshit. Alright, let me go over. Okay, why is it point over here? There's nothing over here.
Hey, Schlig.
Schlegny Schlug?
Yeah, he's the guy who told us to play, who wanted to see us play this.
Well, we are playing it now.
And we are doing it.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. I hate this game so much. It's...
Yeah.
Like... Okay. Okay.
Okay.
There's nothing here, but it wants me to go over there.
Don't listen to it.
The arrow's bullshit. I'm not even going to use the map anymore because it's fucking... Why am I over here again?
Wait.
Is this randomized?
No.
Okay, well...
Ah.
Okay, I think it'll... Okay.
Yep.
Okay, I still have those. Cool.
Yeah,
cool.
Because we got this that checkpoint. Yeah.
Right. So just don't get the checkpoint until you have most of them. So you don't have to get as many. No. No B.
Okay, this is the carousel.
Yeah, yeah, okay, so there's one here. There's one... No! B! B, no! No! B! No! Thank you. No, is that...
It's... I don't think so.
Oh, fuck me!
I think it's just going up.
Okay.
And just, like, doing some weird hover routine.
No! B! Okay.
Asshole.
Fuck you. Alright, so I'm gonna get on the highest cookie I can get on.
And the highest point in Ninjabread Man.
Lincoln just went to the highest point in Ninjabread Man.
Okay, there you go. Okay, I'm on this one. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I guess we do swear all the time, so there's that.
Just let me get on the cookie! Yeah, sorry if you're watching this and your family's around and like, oh, I want to be over there. That's where the highest cookie point is, over here. Also, don't adjust the camera while you're moving because it'll make you want to throw up.
Yeah. Well, I already do. And I did, like, as soon as we pressed A.
Yeah, so. As soon as you pressed A. Which does nothing, by the way. Well, yeah! Yeah! Now whose ass is shaking? This game's
guy.
Ass is shaking. Oh. Your ass is okay.
Yeah, this the game.
The game's ass. Okay. Alright, so...
The game only has 4 stages, thank God. Wait, just keep going around. I think I might have seen it.
I can't get through a door over here. I gotta go this way. Fuck you. Thank you. No bees. No. No cake.
Yep, there it is.
Okay. Alright. Alright. And we're in the room with the door, so...
Yeah.
Okay. No. Just, come on. Just do it. Okay, there you go. Alright. Alright, yeah. 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 Alright. Alright, don't fuck this up. I didn't fuck it up.
It's such a shame that, like, this is what the Wii was used for, mostly.
Yeah, most games on the Wii were just shitty shovelware games like these. And if you guys don't know what shovelware is out there...
It's this!
It's this type of shit. Shovelware is basically, like... quickly, cheaply made games with some motion controls. See how I'm shaking it? Nothing happens. This is how I jump. Games like this are shovelware, and it's why the Wii U didn't do very good. Like, one of the large reasons. People were, like, just kind of done with motion after that. Get in it. Why would that be collision right there? And what is with this future shit for this stupid, like, continue... Yeah, we did.
Alright, we did one.
Okay.
Only 3 more to go.
Oh my god. Just eat some of this Earl's Original.
I'll just sandwich up my own face a little bit.
Alright. Bringing on Candy Cliffs. It's my stripper name. It's got a huge ass covered in candy. This is the same level again. Mines. Those are mines and not collectibles. Turn off.
Are we still looking for tesseracts? Or
I don't
we got
know.
A different thing now?
We're now looking for, oh boy. I just want to be able to kill one enemy ever. Oh, we're in hell now! Good. What the fuck
Didn't
is...
think it would go this way.
It's like lipstick? What the hell is this? No.
Yep.
Okay, it's... I thought I was gonna die right there. I thought I was gonna get stuck on it. I'm just constantly hearing this B sound, and it's making me crazy. Alright.
Because it always sounds like it's right next to you, but it's not.
Which is the worst. What? Why did I...
You have to be on the ground when you touch it. Or else it doesn't count.
Alright.
Okay, so one over there.
Now this room's not so bad as long as I'm not dumb.
Yep. Just be patient. Just yep. Let it...
No, I got stuck.
Nope.
Because once you go forward, it just takes a little... Nope! Thank Ooh. You. There you go. Okay. Alright. Mine. Cool. Oh, sometimes it does collect it when you go through it in the air. Sometimes. Okay. Alright, whatever. Okay, get that. Gotta get that.
That's the checkpoint.
I want that. Give me that. Ah! Boing! Yeah, that's just the sound it makes. Ah! Boing! Okay. Oh god.
Yeah. I don't like this room. Let's survey the room. See.
I can't, like, move the camera anywhere other. Oh, I can pull it out.
Oh.
Why would I want it this close?
You wouldn't.
Well, I'd like it pulled out, actually. That's actually good. I'd like that.
Well, I hope it is entertaining to watch.
I really hope it is, because if it's not, this pain was for
then,
nothing.
Then I did everything for nothing.
Oh, you think you smart? You think you smart? You know what?
Yeah.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Pop that motherfucker.
Fuck. Sorry.
It's fine. Whoa. It's fine. You can only fire so well with your hand at the side.
Yeah.
Turn the Wiimote.
Is that gonna...
Pop a shot on that motherfucker.
He, like, throws it right at the ground when I do that. Oh! Wow! It doesn't even work!
Well,
I know, but I don't want to stop because it might be chasing me. Oh, no!
Oh.
Alright, so back around again.
He like slides around like he's running on ice. I hate it so much. This is like every time a Mario game decides to like let you play as Luigi and his feet are like buttered for some fucking reason.
Yeah.
This makes me angry. I hate that. I like the It just that hurts so much, cause like I know I'm gonna die now, and I have to do this. It doesn't change much. I had a checkpoint. It's not gonna go.
Oh shit! I'm Creatures of the
Night. Now. What time is it? 4:20. Oh shit! I'm Creatures of the Night now. Okay. No. No, please, please, just let me hit it. Just let. It does nothing.
What?
You just have to take that damage?
No, I refuse. Can I?
Go ahead. I nailed it. It got
no,
hit.
No, I know that.
You were hitting it dead on! You cannot destroy it! You have to take that damage, dude! You have to! You gotta go get health, because you're gonna have to take that damage. Or you just have to die real quick to get full health and come back.
See if I can just, like, bait it. Right? Because
It's gonna blow up until you get close to it.
Got it!
Oh! Shit! I didn't think that would work!
So, like, kind of jump forward, then on your double jump, jump back.
That's...
And you can, like...
It feels like you have to do speed run techniques to do this right. And that's not... Okay. That's not a good thing.
No, it's not.
Okay. Alright. It feels like this is like we're not inside of a cake, but a giant cheeseburger. Which is kind of grossing me out. Alright, I'm going to hit that checkpoint now. It's at the bottom. Maybe I won't.
No, do it. But you gotta see first.
I can't see down. There's no way to look down. except for, like, doing the gun. Okay.
Yeah, it was...
It's over there.
Oh, no, that's a dude.
No, go put that away. Please put the Wiimote away, please. Please, thank you. Okay. I just don't want it to be mad with me, because I know it'll hurt me if it gets mad. It's not its fault it gets mad. It's my fault.
What the fuck kind of cartoon sound effect was that?
Is that when you take a big sheet of metal and, like, wiggle it around? Is that really weird? Really,
yeah.
Creepy sound?
But why?
I don't know.
Ooh! Ooh! That was close.
Ooh, my balls. Okay, this is bullshit. I have to do this platforming just to get a checkpoint. And I gotta... That's not worth it, because I gotta come back!
Yeah. Then you'll have the checkpoint, though.
Yeah.
And you won't have to do that particular one again.
Yeah, that's true. That's very true. Hold on a sec. Let me wait for these wafers to come around. Yeah! Yeah, good job, me!
Don't get off, don't get in the center.
I instinctually wanted to, but I shouldn't. Oh, is the door? Yeah. Alright, so you're joining us on Ninjabread, man.
I just obtained it.
Yeah, but we gotta get
say
it.
I rented it with no money.
Why would you pay for this?
No, I didn't want to pay
Do
for
not
this.
Pay for this. No, what? Just kill me. I don't want to have any damage taken at all. Just let me die. Alright, I know I got this. Don't let the camera clip through the floor, please! Stop doing that! Why would it do that?
Don't let the camera clip through the floor.
See, if you're too close to something, and you jump, you just get stuck.
Yep, yeah. That was a problem I had
It's like it
earlier.
No, go away, please. No, clue disappear.
Okay, so I'm gonna bake this cloud into a square-shaped cloud.
Oh, it's back. Yeah, that does
work.
Cool.
Yeah, because, like, fighting things in this game is a death sentence.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! It's a damage! Give me the kosho.
The kosho.
Okay. Oh, I only took one heart, so that's fine. Okay. I'm fine with that. Okay. Okay. This game is, like, way more terrifying than any survival horror game, because if you take any damage, it means you're probably going to get murdered by, like, some cheap shit later, and you just can't do anything about it.
Yeah.
Alright, I think I got it. Yeah, I got this. That's good.
Gee, it got canceled? How could that be?
What got canceled?
There was going to be a sequel to this game called Blades of Fury.
Is that the, like, Will Ferrell movie? Like,
not Balls of Fury.
No, there's like a movie where he's like a ice skater or something.
Oh,
I think it is called Blades of Glory or something.
Yeah, something like that.
The sequel to Ninjabread Man, Blades of Glory.
It's just Will Ferrell as. Character.
As the Ninjabread Man. I'm just gonna go up here. I don't really want to bother with anything down there at all, like, ever for the rest of my life. Ooh, this is a bad place to be. They got the spitting
Wait,
things.
Hold on. Let's see if there's a thing.
Ooh, see nothing.
Nope. Okay.
Alright, B. Leave me alone, please. Please, no, B. No. Oh, yeah! Oh, whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, that just takes you right down here?
Yeah, then you can probably get that checkpoint then.
Oh, that's actually not too bad. I'm okay with that. I'm not gonna move until I'm sure I'm at the right angle to jump. I'm gonna take my time
until
I feel ready.
Let it all center itself.
Until I feel
totally. Go to S-Tor.
The goatsy doors are...
That's totally what we were saying before, Nathan. It was the shit.
Alright.
Alright, cool.
Alright, so... I wonder what this, like, goop is supposed to be. Like, what food stuff is, like, just pink goop? Is it, like, jelly?
Wait, it's straight up Gingerbread Man from Shrek?
No, it isn't.
No, like, the... What he is saying, the PC version of the game for the save slot logo, it's just a picture of the Gingerbread Man from Shrek.
Wow!
In just the PC version, which is
stolen.
Great.
This is like the most stolen asset. Like, this game has, like, they steal their own asset. Oh, I'm gonna die probably because that thing. Thank you.
Is the cutscene gonna save? No, it's not.
Watch me take damage during the cutscene. Yep.
Oh.
Well, not really.
But basically. Okay. Yeah, there's a bomb.
Whoa!
Okay, I made it though. Okay. Alright, let's all get calm now. Ooh!
Let's all calm down and stop trying as hard.
Okay. There you go. Okay, cool. Not cool. What is this?
Oh, there's a checkpoint. Along the way. Oh, and there's that. There's just a thing where you fall through the floor?
Alright, I can do this though. Whoa.
That was upsetting.
There's nothing you can do.
That made me very upset.
You can't do anything about that. You just take that damage.
Well, let's be a little slower.
Well,
and
like,
see like what it is.
Well, the problem with that room is it had the spinning dude. So like, if I stopped to take a second, I would have just got like shot at. So I said, no, just go.
Yeah.
Just go. Don't get shot at. Do not get shot at, dog. Okay. There's this. Let's go down there, please. No, not the gumdrop button.
That's how you get back.
Yeah. Okay. All right. All right. It's right here, I think. Nope. Okay, I see. So you can only stand on the ones that. Okay. So let's just memorize that. Don't do them fucking. Okay.
That's really bad. That is damn bad.
Okay, I'm on this now. No, why am I walking so slow? I pushed all the way forward. He's like just walking by himself. I gotta kill that guy. Oh! I don't want to do it anymore.
I will take it for a bit.
I don't want to do that first part again.
Okay, so... So, refresh my memory here.
They go through the doorway.
Okay.
There's gonna be one down there. There's two of them.
Yep. In the spike room?
Yep. A big, stupid spike room.
Ignore the distractions. Oh, whoa.
Okay. Somebody asked what the search for to get here. I don't know if they got here, though. The best part of people... who published the game is called Conspiracy Entertainment.
That's really great! No! Fuck!
Yep, every point of damage you take makes you want to, like, kill yourself.
Yeah, a little bit.
Because you know there's going to be, like, cheap damage you just take later that you don't know about. So, when you take that damage, it's like, I don't have that much damage.
And you don't know what chain reaction taking one little thing of damage is going to do.
Yep. You have no clue.
Yeah!
What was that 90s rap song that goes, yeah!
Ah! Yeah! Ah!
I think one more person's joining, so...
Cool. Fuck!
Sorry.
No, it's all good.
I'm really sorry, Taha.
Oh, dude. This is the time to swear.
I forgive.
No!
Yeah.
Never try. Yeah. Never try, kids.
Yep.
Just never attempt.
I didn't know if it was going to work out this time for real, so I was like, just go ahead, try it. Because, like...
Oh, it's awful. It's awful.
Every time I've tried to kill any enemies, it's just impossible. Like, wait. The sword just goes through them and they just don't take damage. And... To make things even worse, sometimes you have to kill these enemies because they'll just spit strawberries at you from, like, a thousand year, like, light years away and still hit you. Even though they're off-screen and you can't even see them.
All of them. God, I can't...
Yeah.
I can't get this lined up right.
Yep. Sometimes you just can't see. That's just what the game does to you. I saw that they give you a ninja star... Oh! Shit, we should use a ninja star to kill those, kill those, like, strawberry guys. I mean, like, it's not a good idea because we have to stand still, kinda. But okay. But at least, like, if you run towards them and throw them, you might be able to kill them before they can, like, hit you once. But the strawberry shortcake enemies are, like, the worst.
Yeah, for real.
The rest of them you can run past. That guy, he'll just fucking shoot you.
Fuck, no.
Oh! Oh! Basement quality is my favorite hentai. Thank you. That's high praise. That's good, Nathan. Yep. That jump is the worst. You guys have no... Because when you jump off of the...
Yeah, it keeps your momentum.
Yep. Yeah, the momentum stays, so you just, like, run to the wall. It's so bad.
I did it all, too!
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. I was like, I know how bad that jump is.
Did you see, like, the complicated motions I was making in, like, a small amount of time? Just to quickly press back, jump, tap up.
Just so you could get over one stair. That guy is, like, barely worth it because you can run past him, but... Unless they do nothing?
I want him dead.
Oh. Oh! Yes!
And I want that.
Yes! Do you know what ASMR is?
Is that what this is?
Yeah, this... Yeah, I want you to go to sleep while hearing... Ah! Fuck! Just like my fucking... Just me saying,
just dropping screaming F-bombs. Curse words at this video game.
I'm talking about, like, Ninjabread Man while eating pop. Like, just make a video called Man Eats Popcorn while commentating on Ninjabread Man and swearing. Fuck!
The nut check. But every nut check
is replaced.
Is Taha screaming fuck at the video game.
It's the nut.
Fuck!
Fuck! Should make a video called Ninjabread Man ASMR Yelling and Screaming and Thoughts on Feminists.
Thoughts on Feminists?
He just, like, it just says, like, we should make an ASMR video where it's just titled that. There's, like, nothing ever said about feminism once. It's, like, screaming at the game.
So... At the bottom of this, there's a thing, right?
Oh. Yeah, there's one right inside there, and then, like, it drops you down so you don't have to, like, get all the way back down.
Okay.
Which is nice. That was actually... Albeit actually good game design, because I do not want to go back down that hill.
All good.
Yep. Alright, just take your time. Don't jump until you feel completely confident.
Yep.
Because it's...
And I gotta kind of jump that way.
Yep. You gotta start jumping when, like, the frame kind of shows up of the door. So that way you start sliding into the door.
What?
See? Yeah, well, you got it, though.
Well, I knew that was gonna happen, yeah. Too. I just don't know how to, like, gauge it right.
Yep.
Hey, thing.
Don't bother. Just run. This guy over there. Guy over there? I don't know about up that hill, but, like, the distance over there? That guy's a big problem. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, thank God. Wow.
I hope the game crashes. I truly do.
Wow, it's actually locking onto the enemies? When the fuck did it start doing this? Oh, yeah. I thought that was over the edge of the level for a second. Oh, fuck you!
What the hell? Okay.
It can just leave if you miss it too many times.
Well, no, I know that, but like...
I know, you totally hit it, but...
I felt like I was.
The Nutshack theme, but I lost faith in humanity.
Okay. Instead of heading down... Wait, where did you go?
I went, I went on those cookies.
Okay.
I did not go up there.
I'll come back to that in a...
Ooh, that's dangerous.
Fuck you. Commie motherfucker.
What? What?
Oh, please, yes.
And?
Oh, yeah! So, now to go up around this...
It's like cookie nipple. That's what I'm calling it.
Cookie nipple?
It looks kind of like a big erect nipple, but like with cookies floating around it.
Yeah, kind of.
I was going to be so mad if that surface was slippery.
It kind of was a little bit.
Oh, shit.
You can either kill enemies or collect lives. Never both.
Yeah, it's pretty much.
Yeah.
There's another one there.
It's just the same puzzle twice.
Yep.
The same room.
Remember right, the bee. Cool.
Alright.
The bee's bad. Don't. No, yep.
No, I know.
He's kind of ignoring you right now. Oh, jeez. Like, it just doesn't. The collision is just all horrible. Right. Like. This is why bees are going extinct. Fine. They're fine. Just dumb.
Fine, get stuck in the ground. That's what I wanted.
I'm gonna pollinate this dirt.
It's like Tracy Morgan. Just I'm gonna take this thing.
You know what, Miss Lemon? I'm gonna pollinate the dirt. Then I'm gonna go back to middle school and get it pregnant.
Okay, so the other one was across the way from the thing, right?
Yes. Yeah, it was on those cookies. It was like a cookie bridge. You get past that, then it's that weird puzzle.
Yeah, but you saw it, right? You yep. saw the Tesseract in there?
Yep, well, there was one in there. It was right across from the doorway. You gotta kill that strawberry shortcake in that room, though, because
yeah.
You're not going to be able to do it if he's alive.
For sure.
Is that a gingerbread ninja cone?
Yes? Yes, it is. Alright, he's right underneath you.
Okay.
Where is he?
What the fuck did I just do?
Where is it? Is it not spawned this time?
No, it's here. I hear it. I hear it.
I can sense it in my feet. The gingerbread emerald's power allows me to feet. Oh, I think he might have clipped through the floor.
He might be down there.
So do not fall off the bridge.
Okay.
All right, you can kind of see it if you look through that hole.
So it's dirts.
And then I think you turn to the... No, yeah. Yep, so...
Okay, so which...
Alright, so...
Which one's right above? So... Is this the red one?
Yes, that's a red one above that one.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3. So the fourth red one?
So... Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 forward.
Okay.
Then 2 right.
Okay.
And then he looked forward, so you can see the rest of them. So then 2 right, then 2 forward... Then 1 left. I need to write this down.
Yeah, do that.
I
make a little note of it.
Hold on. I want to make a note of it somewhere. One sec, let me get a my notepad.
This might. This is shite.
It is shite.
Yeah, so it looks like on the red one.
Okay.
5 tiles forward.
Alright, so hold on. Can you look? There's 5 tiles forward first, so 5 forward.
and then two rights. And then it's
two forward. One left.
Hold on a sec. One left. And then...
And two forward.
And then...
Two rights. Then just all the way.
Woo. And then... Forward. Okay. I got it.
Good.
You have to actually fucking map that out. That's stupid. Alright. So, yeah. Right there. Alright, so. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Is this where this starts?
Yeah. So then you go to right.
Yep.
So right there. And then you go one. No, so two forward.
Two forward, then one left.
Then one left. And then you go two forward. Oh my god. And then you go
all the way
to right. And then you go forward all the way. And then you jump up there.
Flash! I love you! But we only have 15 minutes to save the Earth!
Ah, shit! I don't got enough time to... I'm just gonna beat off and wait for the world.
Where was that?
Oh my god, I think that's the beginning of the level. Check the cookie room first. The room with the spinning cookie nipples.
The B movie, but every time they say B, it plays a video of me taking a shut of the B movie on DVD. Shit. That, oh, sorry.
Oh, shit. I can read those backwards.
Oh, no. I got it. No, I don't. But that's okay. That's okay.
Is it?
No. No, it's not.
I like how we only did that because we got lucky enough that the fucking like enemy that is invincible like died before we got there. I got Cheeseburger Mountain. It's so gross. It just looks like sedimented cheeseburger.
Yeah, it looks awful.
Like, it looks like...
It looks like that lotus thing.
Oh, yeah.
That, like, scary, like, phobia thing.
Oh, that? Oh, yeah, I guess it kind of does. I was, like, saying, like, the... Like, with all the ripples and shit. It looks like fucking, like, the bucket of, like, bad food.
Save here.
Again. It might be in this room somewhere.
That way, if I...
There...
Cool. That way, if I ended up dying.
Yep, you just have to jump over that for some reason.
Okay.
Alright, that one's done.
Alright. Hoorah! Hoorah! I feel like Busta Rhymes.
Spinning cookie nipple room sounds like a party.
Oh, I have to use the pointer. Continue, please.
Of course you do.
Do not let me restart.
I mean, what other UI would...
I'm, like, terrified it's gonna, like, jack off and, like, hit the fucking restart level button, and I'm gonna, like, have to do all that shit again.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm the worst Christmas present I ever got, besides this game. I think the worst thing about Christmas is just, like, the obligation of it all.
Yeah.
But...
Okay, let's take a look.
No, I'm trying to think now. Of, like, what was just something that was just, like... Because the only, like, things that were the worst were things that, like, I totally asked for.
Oof.
And,
oof.
Like...
Oof!
Were the things I, like, totally asked for that just didn't end up being as great as I expected them to be.
Yeah.
But,
I guess
like,
that would count, like...
Yeah, but, like, I don't know. I feel bad even mentioning things like that.
Well, this game just doesn't work. But, yeah, I don't know.
It's a fit movie.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! I'm just gonna restart this level.
Yeah, let's...
I've totally fucked myself backwards.
Because now we have instant death bits. We're Mighty Number 9-ing it now.
Oh, yeah. It is a lot like Mighty Number 9. I don't know, as far as, like bad Christmas presents go, like, I don't usually celebrate Christmas. You guys know that out there? But, like, I usually, like, my family, like, we did Ramadan when I was a kid, and, like, during the Eid, like, you'd get, like, a bunch of presents when you were a kid. Like, you just get fucking presents, like, every, like, week. And the last, and then the last week, you get, like, a shitload of presents. I remember I didn't get any presents I didn't want. I didn't get anything I didn't like. But what I didn't like was that my brother was really, like, a possessive piece of shit, and he, like, would get mad that I would get anything, like, that I wanted. So the worst thing I ever got was a beating for my brother for getting stuff I wanted. So I guess that's the gift that really nobody wants. I can't see down this slope and it scares me.
Yeah, it's like you're skiing into, like, trees and shit.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
There's a tesseract.
Ooh, there's in front of lava.
There's another thing.
Oh, God, there's so much death in this room.
Yeah, this is not a good room.
No! 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 Oh, I have to go that way? Nice. Nice.
That's how I feel.
Ah.
All right.
Okay. I'm gonna try this again. All right. I can do this. I'm better than a game that was badly programmed. Okay. Maybe not. Okay. Got it. Get it. Okay.
Get it. Got it. Get it.
All right. No. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, jeez. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm up here now.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
Oh, Max. Stinking gingerbread man's freaking barfing all over my dick again.
I wanted you to barf on my dick, Max.
Why don't you barf on my dick anymore?
Max, why don't you barf on my dick anymore? I know. I'm trying to bait it.
Okay.
I was trying to do
I
that.
I just wanted to make sure.
No, that was a good move.
You saw it.
Because I could have not seen it, and I could have...
Fuck!
Why?
I like the enormous difficulty spike.
Yeah, this level's intensely harder than the last ones. I didn't even see it.
Shit.
Okay, that's...
Damn it.
I couldn't not go that far. Okay, you can't... You can sometimes jump on... You can sometimes jump on their heads, but sometimes you can't. Okay, cool.
This is not just any hack-a-slash title.
This is an extreme hack-a-slash title. Extreme hack-a-slash title. If you just walk around, hit XXS and a YYY and XXS and a YYY.
This is just a standard Wii.
You'll be sucked. There's one over there. I should probably get that one. Okay. That seems too high to jump to. But maybe it isn't for no reason. Oh, I get it. Who made this? This is the lazy.
Who made this?
The lazy. There's just a fucking shitty cookie, like, at, like, fucking
thing that it's jammed like, right underneath it because they...
It's like a horrible crash happened.
Like, they could have just put stairs here. They made way for squares stairs
I'm
before.
I'm going to eat this little deer thing.
Oh, yeah, the deer cookie.
I like how you showed everybody, like, I'm going to eat this deer real quick. This is my unboxing and eating of a deer.
Jeez.
I'm going to eat this caribou.
Oh, it's kind of like a deer, but like a little gamey. A little gamier than most deer. Do I go? Which way should I go? Oh, there's a next checkpoint over there. Let's go that way.
My food reviews of...
Food. Oh, reviewing. What? Reviewing.
Oh, food. That's just draw distance.
Oh, that is? I thought that was like a trap.
I thought so too.
What the?
Draw distance.
Oh.
That's delicious.
Wow! Whoa! Whoa!
Seeing things like that, one might think that this game's bad, but let me tell you.
Wow! I'm not even trying to DSP. That's amazing. I can't even believe they didn't have the balls to just, like, close the room so you can't see it till you get this far. Whoa. It's almost like these assets replaced it right there. I get hit two more times and I die. And I gotta do the jumps again.
I think I've been over there.
Oh no, we have not been here.
No, never mind.
We have not.
Oh no, we are not.
I think I'm finally done being horny.
Yeah, like shoot that. With
yeah, that's good. I always keep forgetting that even.
Or not! Fucking bye!
Fucking.
Okay. I'm not even mad about that, because at least it bugs out in a way that helps sometimes. Sometimes the bugs are good. Sometimes you should be hoping for bugs.
Yeah, but that one, like, it would have given you help.
Yeah, you're right.
Those are the red ones.
Yeah. The red ones always give you health?
I believe so.
Let me try to kill this guy, see if it does. Hold on. This is going to be a mistake, but let's try. Nope, it just... Oh, no, that one gave me your health, too.
Oh, I did.
Oh, I'll never make it over there in time. That was a waste of my life.
You seem to have unlimited whatever the hell that is.
Yeah, I think they're ninja stars, but they blow up for some reason. You know?
Yeah.
Just like in... this is actually a spin-off of the movie Shrek. You know. You play as Gingerbread. Gingy is his name. He's often found massaging Shrek's balls.
No, I think there was a Tesseract back there.
Back where? You mean over on the other side?
No.
There's nothing else in that room I was just in.
I know.
And then on that, I got that one.
Yeah, I thought I saw one, though. Okay. Well.
No, if you saw that blue stuff in the background, that was a draw distance.
Yeah.
Because that might have been what you saw. Because like,
no, it was, but I thought I saw one in there.
Maybe it was the other room. We could see into the future.
See the code.
Ash is the... Oh.
Or kill that thing.
Yeah, you need to die. Am I want my reticle go away? This is gonna take 1,000 years.
What?
Still streaming?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up?
When do you think we should be done with streaming?
Well, we're on the third level, but it's not going well. The third level of four. Alright, what's up?
I need to go for a walk.
Oh!
But that doesn't... I mean... That doesn't have to be now.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Yeah, we'll get there.
Alright, now the pressure's on. Oh! Okay, I thought that was going to be the end of me forever. Okay, so... Up there, maybe, or down there? I don't...
Let's go up first.
Because I'm already on this wafer, I might as well just commit. I'm on this wafer, I might as well commit! This is a commitment wafer. Oh, there's nothing but bees! Oh, good. Oh, what?
Oh, there's nothing but bees!
Nothing but bees!
Good. Oh, shoot it. Shoot it to death.
Okay. No, that's
Oh boy. I don't like any of this.
I don't like this.
Okay, so... Die, please. Die, please. Please die. Die for me, please.
The bee seems to be out of sight, out of mind at the
moment. Okay, I can't... I'm not gonna jump there. Whoa! No! 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 Yes.
Yeah. And now, back to the chaos.
No! Oh, okay. There you go. I'm over here. Alright. Alright. Yeah, okay. Alright. Okay.
Bomb.
I know, I need to... I want to kill that first. It's so bad. I can't. I'm so scared. Alright. I gotta watch out for that. Alright. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Cool. Alright. Cool. Alright. I can just do that again. Hell of it again.
Yep. It's okay. Anytime you fall off the bike, you can just reassemble the bike and...
Put the bike back together. Get all your dad's dangerous tools together and put the bike back together.
And you can rebuy the bike.
Rebuy the bike, yeah.
And then
that'd be like if this was a cell phone game. Like, rebuy the bike because you failed.
And get the Infinity Gauntlet again.
Yeah, the Infinity... Oh no! Please, no more pain, Ninjabread Man. Please, no more. I'm sorry, Ninjabread Man. I'm sorry. Okay, that way is maybe what I'm supposed to do, but also... it's definitely this way. That way, I've seen that way before. There's nothing over there.
Then you gotta, like, fake that one out.
Ooh, this big, weird, long cookie. Yeah.
Well, you just need to get only so... Like, don't jump too far off.
I know, but, like...
There you go.
Sometimes I feel like I'm far enough away, but I'm not. And I just don't know. I shouldn't have gotten this close. Please. Thank you. Oh my god, stop walking onto it! Stop! Okay. Oh no! Oh! Cake is scary! Okay.
Alright, yep, then.
I want this reticle to go away, and it won't. There it goes. Okay, thank god.
Well, now you can shoot it.
Yeah, but is there anything? There was nothing in there.
Well, I mean, there was the enemy.
Yeah, but I don't.
Okay.
I don't even want to risk. I don't even want to. Cause like I got, cause it was like he's not by the edge anymore, so I can't like see him. I'll shoot that guy from here though. Oh, just read it, please. Thank you.
It's like half the time I can't even tell if it's.
Just please go away, bees. Why did it take so many hits to kill things? Take one hit, please. Ninja Man, come on.
This is clearly for kids, right?
Yes! I don't know who this is actually for. Like, who would want this before? Alright. Why are there cookies there? There's nothing over there. Oh my god, is that all that's in this fucking room? What else? What the f? There's two Tesseracts I'm missing. My Ninjabread Master never taught me how to deal with shitty collision!
My Ninjabread Master never taught me how to deal with loss.
Yeah, deal with loss. Friggin', control, delete. Someone sent a huge amount of things.
Oh yeah, that was... I was commenting on a lot of them before.
I didn't see them before, so...
The last one says, he sounds traumatized.
I am triggered right now.
White.
Okay, what do I... The arrow really doesn't help because I was back there and there's nothing over there. Like, what the fuck? Where do you go? Like, where? I guess I have to go back in there. Somewhere in here. is a big throbbing metal energy thing that I need to collect.
Does that arrow measure that?
Like, it's supposed to, it points to him every time I get near one.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over this way. Maybe this is the way I go. Like, why is the, like, oh, fuck. Why is the, like the liquid that hurts you this, like, jelly stuff and not, like, milk, which would actually melt the gingerbread man?
Yeah.
Like, they even got that wrong. Like, jelly wouldn't melt him, like...
Well, I don't think they had any assets for milk.
Yeah. If they did, they'd look really weird. Okay, maybe I have to kill all the enemies in that room. I know there's nothing to go on because that's never been the way to do it, but maybe you have to this time.
But let's do it.
Okay. Don't...
Get Steam messages.
Don't notice me, senpai. Just die in your
sleep. Yeah, grab the thing.
Yeah, okay, there's nothing here. Cool. Alright, so... Okay, it's pointing that way. I think it just point, like, no matter where you are relative to it, it doesn't point you on a path there, it just points directly to where it is.
Well, I thought that too, yeah.
So that's...
Really... So it could be...
It might be in this pillar somewhere. Oh! How did I...
Shoot.
Yeah,
shoot.
I know. I was actually going to be stupid and actually jump in there. Kill him! Kill him!
Kill, 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 die.
Die. Kill.
Just get whatever.
No, he was going straight, and he just went in a curve. Like, fuck. Like, alright. Yeah, there we go. My meter's full. What does that mean? I got, like, a full meter now.
What the fuck?
My meter's full now.
No, like, Schling was telling us about, there's this video where Tony the Tiger says that this is the worst game ever made, and he takes a big shit on it, and then Yoshi eats Tony's shit.
Whoa! Picture it didn't happen.
I imagine it's a, like, the shit's one of those, like, clumpy things, like those Japanese-style
swirly shits. Oh, swirly poops?
And then, like, Yoshi just...
He's like... Alright, so I gotta go backwards to the way we came, because we missed one, I guess. Oh, fuck!
Oh, jeez!
Oh, no.
Maybe we could get a kill.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, that's there.
But, well, not really.
Doesn't really matter.
Doesn't matter now. Okay, let's kill some of these and see if I can get some HP back. Maybe I can't walk and do it. I can.
I got him.
Got him. Let's kill all of them.
I like how it's like the Super Mario 2 hearts.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, they just fly away.
It's dumb that they fly away. They should stay still because I need those. Like,
really bad. You've got maximum energy for something.
Yeah. Not with my sword. Okay, what do I... How did I... Oh, that way. Okay.
Yeah, because there is a lot of, like, level we didn't look at.
Yeah, because I was running for my life.
Yep.
That's not a slope. This is a slope. Okay. Okay. Alright.
Just don't want to run headlong.
This is a sneaking mission, Ninjabread Man. Just kidding.
Well, that kind of is. I kind of have to do this or else someone would, like...
Oh, it died?
Oh, it died right away. Give me the heart. Give me the heart.
Yes. Yeah.
God.
That's what I want. Give this monkey what you want.
Give this monkey
fish. Oh, that's what's up. You have full...
Oh!
Heat gauge.
That's stupid.
You have full heat energy. Maximum heart heat.
Give me a heart heat. Oh, there's one. There's one.
You found one?
Yeah, it's up there. You gotta take these cookies to get over there.
You gotta wait for this shit.
Okay. Alright, don't miss any jumps. That's all I gotta do.
Don't get cocky, kid.
I'm really trying not
to. Yeah, just kill. Just kill. Kill that bee.
Yeah.
Oh! You put the Wiimote up and it just swings. He just walks forward a little bit. You could have fallen off the thing.
Okay. Wait for the reticle to go away, please. Okay, thank you.
Oh, there's a bomb?
Okay. Right there? That's the worst.
Yeah, it's not good.
Oh my god, yeah. I was so worried I would not land on it. I'd like get my asshole stuck on it and just fall off.
Yeah.
Oh, that's all of them? Oh yeah. But now I gotta go all the way back though. And not die on my way back.
Okay. I'll do it. Be calm, be cool, collected.
Alright.
No. Don't get complacent now.
I'm not.
No,
I didn't think you were. I know, but I'm so scared still.
Not everything like, I say needs to be said. Sometimes it's just the music of a conversation.
The music of a conversation. By LL Cool J. It's just the Keenan and Kel theme with like...
I think you need to go back to LL School J.
Oh! Burns. God. Alright. Alright. No enemies respawn? Okay.
Yeah, so it should lead you out here, and it's right there in the middle.
Yeah, okay, I made it. Okay, I made it.
You have four left.
Made it. Okay.
One error.
Whoop. No! No! Okay. If I could just get off of it. Don't lock me in, please. Ninjabread man, please. Please! Yes. Okay. Okay, thank God.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Why? Okay, I'm good. I'm gonna eat this cookie that looks like something.
So the kids are gonna be like, hey, where are the Nilla wafers? And then it's just be like, oh, I'm sorry, alt the way up ate them. And then the kids are just gonna be like, what? Why'd you have to ruin Christmas for me? And it's just like, great job there, you ruined Christmas.
Wait, why'd it go back? I hit continue. Why did it go back?
That was it.
That's it.
Oh, we beat it.
Oh. Why did it teleport us to another location?
Oh, when you say there are four levels, you're including the training.
Oh.
We beat the...
Roll the credits.
So we did beat it.
Look how fucking sad he is. Developed by Data Design. That's a terrible name.
Data Design.
That's like having an auto company that's just called carmakers.com. .com at the end.
Yeah.
That was Ninjabread Man. Full LP.
Yeah.
Sponsored by Earl's Old Fashioned Popcorn.
I mean, that was all popcorn. The levels, right? You guys, like, don't know of any, like, secret content or anything.
Yeah. Two guys screaming at game.
You are.
Earcom. That is what you're doing.
Earcom.
You asked me to do this, and I'm glad you did.
This was a good use of the Havoc engine.
Yeah.
Gods! Trademark!
Whoa there!
Trademarked gods!
Easy there, cowboy.
Technology. Wow. Wow. And just look how sad that thing is, like, while the credits roll by, like, he's not, like, it's...
Oh, no, I was going to upload this to YouTube, yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, I was going to do it pretty much directly after I'm done streaming, which we're probably going to play a couple other things.
Yeah.
Or one other thing.
Yeah, I don't know what to play, though. Like, what do you want to do?